this CloudWoods.net video review of NordVPN. My name is Mauricio, and over the next 4 minutes or so, I'll be taking you through the pros and cons of this excellent provider. As this video is really all about the highlights of NordVPN, I recommend the more, well, detail-oriented among you go ahead and check out our full written review on CloudWoods.net, which I've linked below in the description box. Either way, if you like the way we do things, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Now, NordVPN is a great service for several reasons, but in this short video, we'll be focusing on the three things we think are most important. For one, it's one of the most affordable VPNs out there. If you're willing to sign up for 3 years in one go, it's only $107, making it the cheapest quality VPN out there. Secondly, it's a streaming monster. It gets you into Netflix, Hulu, and Amazon from anywhere in the world. The fact that it has over 5,000 servers helps with this, of course, because you'll always find one that works for you. Last of all, it is very easy to use. Unlike our number one VPN pick, ExpressVPN, which offers probably the simplest interface out there, NordVPN chose to go the graphical route and has a large screen as its main UI showing all the countries in the world where it has servers. All you need to do is click on the location icon, click on the connect button at the bottom of the screen, and you'll be surfing securely in no time. This great UI makes NordVPN the number one VPN for technophobes. Its settings screen is just as easy to use and has tooltips and explanations everywhere, so you can't go wrong if you do need to configure how everything works. Security is tight, but can be made even tighter by essentially just touching a slider. Of course, nothing is perfect, and neither is NordVPN. While there are minor points of criticism to nag at, like its client occasionally stuttering and server connections sometimes bugging out, its biggest problem is speed. Now, NordVPN can be very fast, but for that, you need the right server. With over 5,000 servers, finding one that treats you well is a bit of a chore. And in fact, speeds between servers can vary so wildly, we had to bar NordVPN from our fastest VPN article because it was so unreliable. It's a real shame too, because if Nord could figure out a solution to this problem, it would have a good shot at essentially dethroning ExpressVPN from its number one spot in our top VPN list. However, it is a problem with a simple solution, and as long as you don't mind going on the occasional server hunt, NordVPN is a great choice. It's probably the cheapest AAA VPN out there, and offers great security. So what's not to like? If you're not comfortable with using most tech, but still want to browse anonymously, NordVPN is just great. On that note, we'll wrap up this video review. If you like more detail, don't hesitate to check out our NordVPN review or even Express versus Nord battle that we've linked below. And if you have thoughts on Nord yourself, we'd love to hear them in the comments below. I also left a sign-up link to NordVPN just below this video so you can make use of the 3-year offer I mentioned above. Obviously, if you like this video, please give it your thumbs up and obviously subscribe to our channel for more videos. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.